this day and age, they say it's my body, my choice. But when it comes to the vaccine and a mask mandate, apparently all of a sudden it's not my body, my choice anymore. It's the government's choice and your body, and you have to do exactly what the government says. And that's not American at all.
What America's based on is making our own choices. And this is crossing the line.
How many people die of cancer every year? How many people die of heart disease? How many people die of diabetes? Are we going to mandate as the governor people can't eat at McDonald's anymore?
Without the permission of a communist government who will require proof of vaccination.
Listening to that, it sounded like the rantings and ravings of a desperate man who just wants to stoke fear.
What we're seeing is misinformation, disinformation like this spreading across the country and especially across our state.